Episode 19 of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. We're here in Junon, continuing on with the story. Might do a little bit of Queen's Blood. But yeah, let's get this going.
So how do I send out Cloud or Barret?
You have to send out enough units that are similar. So for Cloud, it's the blue unit. So for Barret, it's the green. Is this side quest? Yep, but I already did that one. Okay.
And what the fuck is a cleric? To just heal?
Yeah.
Isabel, by the way, was looking for a challenge, but failed miserably. Since this place was a total bust, I figured I ought to try my luck elsewhere. Hello. Maybe you can put up a decent fight.
I think it's... Did we do this in the other thing? Or in the first remake? Or was it just in Yuffie's?
Just in Yuffie's.
Oh, I think it's very similar to Yuffie's.
I think the only difference is that you get to send out like Cloud and Barret, which I don't think you're able to do in Yuffie's. So you now own a card that can lower the power or enfeeble other cards. When a card power is reduced to zero, it's destroyed, the position it occupies becomes empty again. There are also cards with abilities activate. Whose abilities activate only when they are destroyed or enfeebled. Therefore, sometimes it benefits you to use a few abilities on your own rather than the opponent's part of the final quiz, but it's finding out ways to win. Okay. I have a ton of cards. Let's see.
Hey, Moose, Caitlin just got here, so I'm gonna take a small break. Mm-hmm.
Has been played. Lower the power of allied and enemy cards on a fetch tiles by 3. This card has no abilities. When played, raise the position ranks. When played, raise position ranks by 2. Okay. Trade a surfeit of positions around it when played. Abilities when played, lower the power of enemy cards on affected tile by 4. Oh, okay. All right, remove you. I don't want you. To be honest, you're a little rough to play. Actually, I'll delete you. I'll put the chocobo in. It's pretty good. This right here could be a clutch sniper. Trying to see. Thank you. you. You're weird. Okay. Try this out. This might not be the best. Oops, did not want that. Start this. I messed up. I don't like the. I do not like this card here. Get this. I gotta get this out of here. Going to lose. Oh. Wow. I think I just win. They only have one spot to place.
Do you have the, is that just the first one you're doing?
It's the only one, yeah.
Okay. What star is he?
Three.
I still can't get over when the Chocobo decides to sprint. That thing doesn't stop for nothing.
Thank you. I beat him.
Nice. First one or what?
No, second try.
Nice job.
I accidentally was trying to get rid of two cards on my opening hand, and I hit play instead of.
Oh yeah, I've done that a numerous amount of times. It's triangle to start it, isn't it?
Yeah.
It seems triangle should be to discard and X should be to start.
Yeah.
It's fucking weird. And here I was thinking my ship was unsinkable. I'm glad I'm not alone in thinking that. Wrong, though. Especially by a real pro. Glad we could get that match in before I moved on. With all that pent-up frustration, I wouldn't have been able to think or sail straight. Thanks for clearing my head. I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to swab the deck once more. Okay.
Alright, well that's done. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Fact finding. Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to encounter stuff. Oh wait, hold on. Elevators are only
way up, but Rhonda won't. Level 24.
Oh nice, you're higher than me now.
I thought you were 24.
Maybe I am. Oh no, I'm 24. Okay. I thought I was 23 for some reason. Is this the end? This is the end. Okay.
I think I said this. I did all of Chadley's combat things too.
Yeah,
so that would have helped. I even did the tutorial ones. Just to get them off the thing. Actually, I think they stay there, but to give them the check mark, I guess.
You don't want to talk.
Is there not a lot of chocobo stops in this area? Or are they just running past?
There's a section of the area that we can't get to right now. So my guess is there's probably more there. Upstairs we go. Anybody here? There's people here, but nobody wants to talk. Hello? There's two employees working. Oh, Materia, what are you? Oh, Lightning Materia at 1 star. Materia. I think Barrett's got 3 total materia and 6 slots. No, I don't. Okay, I'll just clip to the stairs. That's fun. Found another opponent. Alright, fisherman.
Would you look at that? I finally hooked a catch, and a good one too. Bet you thought you could blow me out of the water just because I'm getting on in years, hmm? Well, think again.
I'm this town's ace angler, Zoga. And I've caught much bigger QB fish than you, Sonny. I tell you that much. You young'uns can thrash all you like, but you'll never beat my years of experience.
All right. Let me remove this card. I do not like this card at all. Delete, delete. Put Shiva in. When playing, lower the power of allied and enemy cards affected. Okay. Alright.
You know you can go in the water, right? On this side of the map?
Yeah.
Fuck off, I was just over there. I know you're not a fan of walking on the chocobo to get on it. I actually like it now that I know I can do that.
it is this. Oh, fuck. Well, we destroy this dude. Yeah, that's right, Zogan, get wrecked.
Goodness me. This makes you the one that got away. Serves me right for looking down on you just because you're young. Queen's blood is a lot like fishing, you know? Gotta be patient, wait for the right moment, then deal him in. Time it wrong, and you'll be watching your victory swim away. Just look what happened to me. Guess I had a bigger catch on my hands than I thought. I should have been more careful.
Alright. Well, I'm definitely not where I'm supposed to be. Fact finding. Material, let's go. HP up 1 star. Hell yeah. I supposed to go? Pretty sure this is not the way, but let's see if there's anything cool down here.
Only kids allowed in here. No grown-ups.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
We should have never let them build a reactor. Wait, we have them running and nothing but seeds.
Ocean's real quiet today. Many.
I mean, do I just go over here? Bartender, have anything to say to me? Nope. Sorry about your stools.
Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what?
Oh, okay. Decided to talk to him.
This stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
They got any new books here?
Hey there, looking to augment your folios?
Still stuck right ahead of him. Cloud is my. Yeah. Alright, Barrett, where are you?
Come back again, please.
Try the smoked seafood.
Do I want this? No.
You take care of yourself, okay?
Okay, buddy.
Don't drop it now.
Where'd those rope fellas run?
Where's Barrett? I mean, this guy is huge. How can I miss him? Oh, there he is.
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL.
We should have never let them build a reactor.
Hiya, buddy.
Hello there. one.
Help! Somebody, please!
Oh.
Help!
Was it outside?
That sword.
Anybody!
You're some kind
please.
Of button, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, it's a tough guy like you to
somebody,
lend a hand.
Please! Help! We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here! Quickly! Please!
Oh! Hello!
I am here, sorry, I didn't say anything.
It's all good. I'm gonna cut soon. Fuck!
Help me! Grab his fin and hold on tight!
No! Dolphin!
Hey! We're coming!
Hey! Shinra's most wanted! Get rid of that thing!
Say what?
Barret! Focus!
Get its attention.
On it. Come on.
The hell is this thing? Terror of the deep. Stop texting me, you oversized fish bitch.
How many four condor things did you do? Just the two?
Yeah. Oh, get the fuck out of here with the water cell.
Shit. Better off with magic.
Yes, I know, Cloud, but I had to build up ATV.
This ends here. Keep it together.
Don't keep me waiting, bro. Yes!
like, Titan's huge, damn!
Is he really?
Oh, yeah!
Okay. That's cool.
Okay, Flipper.
Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
Do you have to save somebody with that?
Yeah.
She's so cold.
That's cool. That was in the first one too.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time.
I need to get her breathing again.
Somebody! Help!
Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Start!
Oh no. Ah! Hey.
Policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't you? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
What the fuck, Barry?
That guy. These days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Fucking Barry, like
guests.
Aerith. All right.
Monsters like that one have been cropping up more and more lately. Goddamn reactors to blame.
Mm-hmm. That was a pretty cool fight.
Hit.
you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And got a thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
All right. That's it for this episode. That was a pretty fun boss fight. Go to the bed and see what ends up with the next day. And that'll be it for this episode, and until next time.